You needed some coins to build that dream team you guys have always wanted, make sure to head on over to my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They have the cheapest, the quickest, and most reliable coins on the market right now. Head on over to Buy Madden Coins and use code Poodle at checkout for 20% off your order. Hello everybody, it's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, I'm going to be going over some of the things that were mentioned in today's stream. We are getting golden ticket info today, guys. Pretty excited for that. We should be getting, hopefully, a release date or at least a targeted release, you know, like preview of when, like maybe between Monday and Wednesday sometime then. If we're lucky, maybe some card art. If we're lucky, maybe a quick little draft. Maybe some information regarding packs, pulling rate, kind of how rare they're going to be, what they quick sell for. I do know they're not going to be LTDs, which is kind of awesome now. They're not going to be LTDs, but does that mean they're less rare? Or does it just mean they're going to be so hard to pull, but they're just not going to be LTD based? Now, what's cool about them not being LTD, that does mean I believe they will be in packs forever, as long as Madden is played. So I do believe that does mean that we can pull them even like 5 or 6 weeks from now, which is super cool, because I believe in the past, golden tickets were LTD. You can only pull them when they came out. I could be entirely wrong, guys. I never pulled the golden tickets, so don't kill me. But I'm super excited to go over all the information that was released in today's stream. I want to see pretty much everything that came out. Hopefully, it's some good stuff. And if we're lucky, they maybe hint that path to the draft or even the Easter promo as well within this. I hope they end up doing so. That was weird how I said that. I hope they end up doing so just because, in my opinion, if they do all that information, it will give us something to look forward to during this quarantine period and all this, you know, this time of just being home. Give us a lot to do. Path to the draft, Easter, and golden ticket, as well as some information regarding how they're going to drop and everything. Could be super fun. And if we're lucky, they'll even give us the first two release so we have an idea of what to look forward to. But guys, before we get into the video, make sure you're down below. Hit that subscribe button. Turn that on to boys. Come join the family. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. And as always, guys, comment down below if you need anything. Turn on that notification bell as well, guys, to always get notified when I post a brand new video. Thank you guys so much for all the recent support. And make sure to check out today's later video as well. Of course, when it comes out later, be on the lookout for that, which is why I need the notification bell on. But guys, get into all the information and see everything that did and was announced. Guys, so we did get the info that they did just release. So to go over everything, guys, pretty exciting news. So did they release card art? Sadly, no. That's a shame. I was really excited for some of that. But they did release the release date of golden tickets. They did release the potential for some promos as well as a special stream release date. Now, to kick it off, guys, for starters, right? So we do have the golden ticket stuff. So we're going to start with that. So golden tickets, remember, we do have 20 total golden tickets. And if I'm not wrong, I believe we're going to be getting 2 a week for 10 weeks, right? That's 20 total. So this will go all the way through. So let's just do the math for you guys so you guys do know. It's going to start. The release date is officially April 9th, which is next Thursday. Not this Thursday, next Thursday. So that'll be 2 on that day. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 8, 12. It should go all the way through to about June 11th. So that should take us all the way through to about the new Madden, not entirely. But pretty exciting that we will be having that many weeks of golden tickets. I believe that's how it will be done. Now, guys, the first drop could be a few of many things. Remember, there are quite a few player options here. There are 20 total. Now, I imagine they won't drop two quarterbacks in the same day, but we do have a lot of quarterbacks, so you do have to imagine that we will have a quarterback pretty much almost every week. I believe we have 5 quarterbacks. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 quarterbacks, I believe. So we will be getting one every, like, at least every 4 weeks we have to get. No, that's 10 weeks total. So we will be getting pretty much one every week, right? Because there's 10, 5... We'll be getting one every other week at worst case scenario. So, this is pretty exciting. So, my hope, so we can get guys like, we can get tight end Calvin. We can get free safety Calvin. Remember, there are some unconfirmed golden tickets. It's about 5. We could get the Calvins. We could get Zach Gentry. We could get Lamar Jackson, which would be exciting. Could get Josh Allen, which I don't really care for. Brian Burns, which is decent. Adrian Peterson, which I'd probably pick up for a gameplay. Michael Vick, which would be also exciting as well. Lamar Jackson, which I think I said. RG3, which is one of my favorite ones that I am kind of like looking forward to for the most part. Julio Jones, wide receiver. Ezekiel Elliott, Cravon LeBlanc, Kelvin Benjamin, and Cam Newton. Now, out of all those, my ones that I really want to see come this release date, RG3 and probably Julio Jones. Those are the ones that I want. Now, because they're only going to do one quarterback. If it's not RG3, I will be fine with Lamar. I would be fine with Vic. I want Vic, Lamar, RG3. Those are probably the quarterbacks, and one of them is going to be my endgame QB. Now, the other thing that sucks is that if I pick him up and then he goes down in value and then the next one comes out and I like him better, I'm going to be really stuck on what to do there. But we will be getting one, hopefully. I mean, remember, there's 5 unconfirmed, so there's a decent chance that it could be 2 of the unconfirmed ones. We're completely wrong here. I'm hoping that it's not, but it could be. You never know. The unconfirmed ones could be even better. Could be some crazy golden ticket Saquon Barkley. Like, we could have some fun with that if that's the case. Now, As far as the release date, guys, they did not announce the pack odds. They did not announce how they're going to be coming out of packs. I imagine they're going to be able to come out of any pack. I don't know if they'll drop specific golden ticket increased odd packs, although that would be pretty cool. I would like if they did end up doing that. But, guys, as far as a promo coming, we did get some confirmation on a potential promo. Now, the way that's going to work, there will be a special stream this Thursday night, as per usual, 7 p.m. Eastern Time, EA Madden NFL Twitch. Go check that out, guys, as per usual. They will be announcing the promo, all the promo screenshots, all the info. Now, what could we be getting, guys? I will be making a video later going over the potential for the two promos, but it's going to be between Patch of the Draft or the Easter promo. That's pretty self-explanatory at this point. For the most part, we know it's going to be one of those two. Now, if it is Patch of the Draft, well, to rebound back first, last year, Patch of the Draft would have came out today, I believe, or yesterday, actually, which does imply that it should be Patch of the Draft, and then the Easter would have came out next Friday is what I believe. That's exactly how the dates worked up, because remember, Easter is the second Sunday of April. I believe it's the second Sunday. Let me just double check for you guys to not give you guys any wrong information. Easter is going to be the second Sunday of April. Yep. So that does mean that we only have like a week and a half maybe into April to actually drop that promo. So I think it would fit more into that scheme anyways. But the issue with the whole COVID-19 concerns and everything is that the Patch of the Draft promo could be pushed back only because of the concerns that maybe the actual draft gets pushed back. So in that case, could they switch Easter and Patch of the Draft? Potentially. But I'm really thinking it's going to be the Patch of the Draft promo dropping this Friday. What to expect, guys? We're going to get probably early round Masters, late round Masters, undrafted Masters, which I'll go over in today's later video. And I'm hoping they add middle round Masters this year, such as like third and fourth rounders. Maybe even late seconds. That's kind of the hopes here that they end up going with. But, guys, we could see as early as this Friday, we can see like a 99 overall. Who's early round that you guys like? A 99 overall, Jamal Adams. 99 overall, Jadeveon Clowney, which we just got one, so I don't think that'll be the case. We can get, what is some other first overall? We can get 99 overall, Kyler Murray. We can get 99 overall, Christian McCaffrey. We can get 99 overall, Ezekiel Elliott, which is going to be a golden ticket, so more than likely not. Because at the point, we usually get Tom Brady's late round, but we already got him. But there's plenty of late round guys. There's Chris Harris Jr. as an undrafted kind of guy. Or late. It was undrafted or late. There's Antonio Gates as undrafted. There's so many good options, guys. There's so many. So I'm looking forward to all this. And as far as Easter goes, I don't think it'll be Easter. But if it is, I have a lot of hopes for Easter. I'm hoping for maybe like an Easter egg hunt and a lot of other stuff. Which, again, I have a video later. Check that video out for all the information regarding everything. I'm going to go in bulk on all this. But that pretty much wraps up today's announcements, guys. So total, we have golden tickets dropping April 9th. Promo dropping this Friday. Especially on this Thursday night. And that pretty much wraps it up. As far as golden tickets, like, we don't know how we're going to get them, how they're going to come out in packs. They will not be LTD, so we at least don't have to worry about pulling limited time cards, but they can still be super, super hard to pull, even if they're not limited time, so don't get, like, too excited about that just yet, because they're 99 overall. It's going to be crazy hard to pull, more than likely, but guys, we're going to go all in for one of these. We got to pull at least one. I'll probably wait till one of the weeks where there's a lot of them, though, or at least enough of them in packs, like, maybe, like, week three or four, when there's, like, six or eight or packs already, and then one of the ones I want. But guys, that's pretty much it for this. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. I'm really excited for all this stuff that came out. That pretty much is it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy the information that was released during today's stream and everything that did come out. I'm pretty excited for everything. Hopefully golden tickets are great. Hopefully they're fun. Hopefully they're not too hard to pull. Hopefully you could pull one. I've never pulled an LTD before, ever in my life. In my 7 years of playing Madden since Madden 13, never pulled an LTD. Would a golden ticket make up for that? Technically, no, because it's not an LTD, but a golden ticket would still be pretty sweet. Would be pretty cool. I'd probably still count it as an LTD pull. I don't care what you guys say. I'll probably still count it. Now, if I do end up pulling one, when they do get released, hopefully it's RG3. That's the one I want. I want RG3. And if I don't get RG3, I will take a Lamar Jackson or Michael Vick. I mean, those are all great prizes. Either one's going to be, any of those going to be my endgame quarterback. One of those golden tickets will be my endgame quarterback. I'm telling you guys now. That's the quarterback I'm going to rock with, so I got to get my coin stack up for that. I'm super excited for everything. And hopefully, you know, with all the promos and stuff that should be coming, hopefully everything just wraps up nicely and I can really take advantage of everything. Gonna sell my binder off, probably gets close to like 3-4 million coins. People have been commenting saying that, how can you take advice from a YouTuber with 600,000 coins? I don't even know what coin stack has to do with my advice. But guys, I rest assured I'll have about 4 million coins in like probably within the next week or so. I do plan to sell my binder. Guys, I have 2 Pat Mahomes, so you guys gotta know about what I got in my binder. I got a lot. But pretty much wraps up today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy it. Like I said, make sure to check out today's later video going over some of the new promo type info and stuff I want to alert you guys regarding the new promos. But check that out later, guys. I will be dropping probably around like 3 to 4 depending on whenever I post it. And guys, for today's video, if you are new, make sure to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell, boys. Come join the family. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up as always. Comment down below if you guys need any help with anything. And hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, always leave a thumbs up. Liking the video greatly helps out the channel. And I'm out, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.